The shot of Ryan Smith in tears on the Jumbotron right now as they stand and salute the veteran. He is broken up, emotionally spent on this night, his final game in the National Hockey League. Heads to the bench and back out onto the ice for his final salute. And the Canucks are coming back onto the ice as well for a ceremonial handshake led by their captain, Henrik Sedin. What a terrific sporting gesture here tonight.
Now that's cool. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that other than when Wayne Gretzky said goodbye to the National Hockey League under different circumstances.
But right on.
Show of class by the Vancouver Canucks. Exceptional. Exceptional sportsmanship right there.
For the Canucks, with one game to go tomorrow at home against Calgary, pay their farewell and show their respect to a great hockey warrior in Ryan Smith's curtain call here tonight.
I met you when I was 10 at Sorrentino's.
From the Canucks. And the crowd standing goes wild.
I think Jerome McGinley and some of the Flames are waiting to give their piece as well.
What a contact. Isn't this terrific? Flames that went to the dressing room are all coming back out.
Again, the class of Jerome McGinley and the rest of his teammates exuding here.
I hope you heard what he said to Jerome McGinley when he passed him. He said, "You're the best player in the game." Former teammate Adrian Acorn.
The game's about passion, the game's about intensity, it's also about respect.